Scott at 3, Tanner and Jonathan 4.
Good morning, everybody. We're coming live from the Jingle Bell Classic. 77 teams in our open right here. Brian McNamee calling the action for you. We got Addison Shelton out here dropping the hammer here in round number one. Team one's going to be Tanner and Caleb Green. Let's get Tula and Spring Branch right here. Good little open we're going to have. 77 teams out here at the 377 Arena in Stephenville. Thanks to T-Woman, Jackie, and the crew. Team one working for you right now. It's going to be the Greens. Nice set of steers. Power lines feeling good this morning. We're going to be clean starting it off. 7-22. Team number two is going to be Logan Olson and Kyle Crick now. Kyle Crick, a name we haven't called in a long time. What's up, Orlando? Good roping in Andrews a couple weeks ago, buddy. Get us a little help on the shoot there. Not something you see very often at a jackpot. You got a guy in the chute tailing him. What's up, Nikki? Oh, John Paul Amos, Ray Rodriguez, Mary Kurtz. Well, they're going to take that one. This is Logan Olson and Kyle Crick. I haven't called his name, but he hadn't forgot how. We're going to be clean. 7-40. Team number three. It's going to be Wyatt Bray and Nikki Northcott. Wyatt Bray been terrorizing them at the college rodeos. Cutter Thomason. Wyatt got that old net catch. Nikki Northcott. Oh, the funky hop going to get us. No time. Team four. Going to be a pair of first-time NFR qualifiers right here. It's Tanner Tomlinson and Jonathan Torres. Angleton and Stephenville right now. Tanner, he can reach a long ways. We're going to whip. I'm saying nay-nay to the reaching this early. Torres, clean. Hello, Jordan, long time sleeping. Chinto Jimenez. Team number five. They're going to be Denton Parrish and Cashton Weidenbender. NHSRA World Champ to the backside. Did that with my buddy James Arviso this summer. There in Gillette, Wyoming. Denton, got him. Cashton, doing the same. Pretty work. 7-52. What's up, Brett Price? Zach Potter, Bobby Pate. Gonna go to Cash Duty and Paul Eaves now. Cash Duty and Paul Eaves. Here's Cash and Paul Six. This is in Stephenville at the Jingle Bell Classic. Duty and Eaves. Like he always does, we're gonna be clean. 7-64. Team number eight is going to be Tyler Wade and Travis Graves now. Oh, I skipped one. It's going to be seven. Dustin Egeskiza, Levi Lord now. What's up, Scott Northrup? Nice little open roping we got going on here. 77 teams. Oh, I'm worried about the head catch. Levi knows that one's not going to slip by Addison. No time there. Hello, Santana. Reston Weaver. Now we go to Tyler Wade and Travis Graves. We got the gunslinger and the sure shot on the backside. Just like that. PG. Plus five here. 12-16. Gonna go to Coleman Proctor, Logan Medlin now. What's up, Colton Johnson? Carl Kreitz.
Burgers and JC Blake, you're going to be too loud at 11.
Little NFR team right here, getting us a little rattle. Make sure everybody's dialed in. Off and rolling. Logan going to step him on over there, just a step to the left. And clean him up to the backside. We're going to be clean. 8 and 70.
Corey Kidd and Douglas Rich, 10.
Team number 10 is going to be Corey Kidd and Douglas Rich now. North Carolina and Illinois now hanging their resistalls in Texas. Douglas left his resistall at home. 77 teams, Jordan. Hello, Osvaldo Tavares. Dougie Rich. Doing it and doing it and doing it well. We're going to be 7 and change. 11, Caleb Driggers and J.C. Flake now. JC's address says Granberry all year, but that's the closest we've seen him to it. He got a great start right there. Just past the half-court line. Easy peasy. 7-27. It's going to be Lightning Aguilera, Colby Payne now. Another first-timer to the NFR. Got him. Going to get him a back number out there in Vegas. Lightning Aguilera. George Whistler, Christy Ramirez, Justin Bueller. Long reach, still giving a good handle right there, cleaning it up. 7 and 65. Cody Snow and Junior Nogueira now. Cody and Junior. Got him on a short rope. Junior cleaning it up.
6 and 39.
It's like old Peyton Bray's growing him a beard. He's been doing that for about 2 months now. Got him that old 5 o'clock shadow. Should be good by the American. Shea Carroll to the front side now. Blaine Vick doing the healing. And we're going to be plus 5 here. 13 and 35.
Spencer Mitchell and Cutter Thomas in 15. 16, Barstow and Nielsen.
Team 15, Spencer Mitchell, Cutter Thomason. Good to see Spank back in the cowboy country. Hello, Cody Treadway. So I'm going to take him down the arena a ways. Cutter Thomason. Oh, couldn't get to the horn. No time. Hello, Scott Davis. Kisto Lopez. Austin Barstow. Jace Nielsen now at Team 16. What's up, Wesley Wright? Jackie's got her good clothes on today. It's called fashion. Look it up if you need to. Austin Barstow to the front side. Steers are figuring it out. Getting to the back end. We're going to be clean. 8 and 80. What's up, Enrique Hernandez? Ryan King. We're going to go to Luke Brown and Peyton Bray now. Luke and Peyton working for you. Hello, Roy Gilley. Corbin Taylor. I want to say thanks to our friends at Cinch Jeans Classic Ropes. Ooh, man.
Everybody good? We're going to be here in time.
Hold the old shoe right there. That's why we go ahead and bless it and place a hedge of protection on the arena first thing in the morning. All right, moving along. It's going to be Clay Trine and Jake Long now. Good scoring right there. 0.02 off the line. Going to stab us an outside leg, plus 5. 11-90. Going to go to Jake Cooper and Kyle Crick now. Team number 19. Hello, Mr. Mangura. What's up, Rich? How's things in Alberta? We're not very tough down here. It feels like Alberta to us. Chilly little morning. Nice turnout. Jake Cooper, Kyle Crick working for you. And we're smooth.
7:04 is Corbin and JR 20.
It's going to be 7:04. It's going to take us to Corbin Rice, JR Gonzalez. Corbin spinning him off right there at the half court line. And the heel loop's not going to work there, no time. And we're going to go to Cody McCluskey, Nikki Northcott now. This is team number 21. What's up, Maurice Howard, Stan Murray? Nikki. And we're going to be plus 5. 13-53. What's up, Bo Patterson? It's going to take us to Chad Masters and Hunter Cook now. What's up, Hot Wheels? Oh, I was afraid of that. We rode a tick early. Going to clean it up. Oh, not going to get her cleaned up. Going to slip us one. Plus 5 and 5. 16:03 with a barrier and a leg. Going to go to Tanner Green and Cashin Weinbender now. Texas and Arizona. Cashin reaching out, setting him down. 6-97. What's up, Wes Ross? Mary Jo Ward. Team 24 now is going to be Clay Smith and Paul Eaves. Clay Smith and Paul Eaves fixing to work for you now. Paulie. Clean.
6-53.
Colton Schmidt, Levi Lord now. A couple of Northerners, one from way up north. Canada to the front. South Dakota to the back. A little cold start this morning. We have to run them on down the arena ways. And we're coming up empty to the backside. No time. Hello, Terry Leatherwood. Arturo Munoz. Victor Carrasco, what's going on? Alrighty, that is going to take us to Team 26. It's going to be Cole Smith, Cole Carpenter. Smith and Carpenter now.
It's going to be Tyler, buddy, 25-1, and Smith and Carpenter, 26.
Cole Carpenter, a calf roper. Ooh, man. Nice recovery there. We're going to be clean.
7-85.
Team 27 is going to be Coleman Proctor and Travis Graves now.
It's going to be Cole Smith, Cole Carpenter, 26, Proctor, Graves, 27.
This is Cole and Cole. Snuck one in on us right there. That's the calf roper. Getting him a leg.
Plus 5, going to be 13-10.
13-10. Now we're going to go to Coleman and Travis. Oklahoma connection right here.
It's going to be here Coleman and Travis, 27. Kid and Mitchell, 28. 9 is going to be Wayne and Thor, 30-31.
Fryer and Jay. PG, a Texas resident for a long time. Head loop, not going to work there, no time. Now we're going to go to Corey Kidd and Lane Mitchell.
Wayne and Wesley Thor, Aguilera Torres. You guys be ready. Team members, thanks for being ready.
North Carolina and Tennessee.
15-5 qualifier. The 14-5 and the 13-5 qualifier. We'll be singing ha la 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 all the way to the bank. But you gotta go get in. You gotta be in it to win.
Oh, Robbie Ammons.
It's North Carolina and Tennessee.
Big old rack on the little red steer. And I'm going to get that one clean. 8 and 39.
8 and 39. Tyler Wade and Wesley Thorne.
Team 29 now.
Triggers in Aguera, 3-1.
It's going to be Tyler Wade and Wesley Thorpe. Wade and Thorpe. Hello, Rolando Lantigua. What's up, Rance Doyle?
Tyler and Wesley, gonna be 29.
Terrell and Stephenville now. Tyler run up, got him a close look at his work. Right up there around the hips, we're gonna be clean. 7 and 31.
Jonathan Torres, number 30. Sounds like a winning combination to me.
Little NFR preview right here. It's going to be Lightning Aguilera and Jonathan Torres partnered up. What's up, Charlie Mose? This thing's over there at the Equibrand office. It's Bobby Renfro. Lightning rolling. Jonathan Torres. Right there by the Duke Claw. We're going to be plus 5. 14 and 17.
14-17.
It's
going to be Caleb Driggers, Jr. and
Garrett, 31. And we're going to go to Driggers and Jr. It's Caleb and Jr. Glad to hear it, Charlie. Oh, man, quiet time's over. Joseph Harrison just made his way into the building. What's up, Calgary? This thing's an AZ. Be over your way next week. Well, Drigger's going to ride up, reset. Good little open, a lot of money on the line. Want everything just right. Looks like we're dialed in now. Tried to hide him, couldn't get away from Junior. Clean. 7 and 50. Now we're going to go to Shea Carroll and Josh Patton. Shea Carroll, Josh Patton now. Team number 32. What's up, Garrett Keeter? Blake McNabb.
It is Shea Carroll and Josh Patton, 32. Many of these teams have better Thomas in at 33.
What's up, Edgar Chavez? Trying to get our steer looking here. There we go. Now we're off and rolling. Ooh, how about that healing?
This team's smooth. They're going to be 8-97.
8-97.
It's
going to be Manny and Cutter.
You
guys just won Lubbock's Pro Rodeo. Cutter, he's been getting them at the college rodeos as well. Manny, a former BFI champ. Oh, Cutter. Plus 5. 12 and 44.
Here's Peyton Walters, Wyatt Cox, 34, then Wyatt and Peyton, 34.
It's going to be Peyton Walters and Wyatt Cox now.
7, 8, 9, and 40.
Texas and California. Justin Schultz, Perry Sanchez. Here we are. Ooh, sliding us a little rope. Have you some of that, Wyatt. I'm going to be plus five here. 13 and 90, including Jacob Ginner. That's going to move us down the line. It's the brothers. It's Wyatt and Peyton Bray now. And we're going to be plus five here. 12 and 65. Dustin Agaskiza and Jake Long now. Agaskiza and Long. Hello, Beto Soto.
Well, Jay Rakes is open and Cowgirl Coffee. Stop there and buy some hot cocoa.
Got us a pull. Going to get us out at the line. Neck and Jake Long, top of the slack, bottom of the horn, and we're gonna be smooth. 10:08.
What's going on, Jake Cooper and Blaine Vick? 37.
Jake Cooper and Blaine Vick going to work for you now. Team 37. 39-40. Just about the halfway point here. 77 teams. Something wrong with Thornton.
Thank you, our friends at Cooper's Country Store, sponsors of your Open Roping. At Cooper's Country Store, Open Roping.
I want to say thanks to our friends at Cooper's Country Store for bringing us our live stream of the Open Roping right here. Oh, the barrier. Rode early, got us a speeding ticket, clean to the backside.
11 and 30.
We're going to go to Denton Parish and J.R. Gonzalez now. A couple of young guns right here. Denton, he can head him, he can heal him. Just give that kid a piece of nylon, he can get you some stock tangled. What's up, Riley Miner? And we're going to lose him. No time. Jackson Tucker, Nikki Northcott now. Team 39. Austin Coronado. So Scott brought us. Jackson and Nikki. Nikki trying to help his man out. I'm going to wave it off. No time. What's up, Broken Sims? Team number 40. This is my pick at the finals. Chad Masters and Joseph Harrison. Who y'all got? I like these guys.
Win it or the average?
I'm wanting them in the average. What do you think, Chase?
The smart money is on Buddy and Andrew.
You're not wrong. Oh, Joe. Plus five. 12 and 97. Now we're going to go to Cash Duty. Cash Duty, Cashton Weidenbender. Trying to get a little double cash right here. Hello, Cody Agaskiza. Do that. Little double dollar run. 7 and 51. Hello, Shelby Vick. We're going to go to Clay Smith and Colby Payne now. Clay Smith off and rolling. And that head loop, not going to work. No time.
Colt Smith, Douglas Rich at 44. Mitchell and Blake, you're going to be 2 out of 45. We have 36 left in the go round.
Going to go to Colton Schmidt. Logan Medlin now. Bubba, you're not wrong. You're not wrong there. Clay Smith is a man on a mission. And head loop, not going to work. No time there. Hello, Ruben Aguado. Now we're going to go to Cole Smith, Douglas Rich. You're a fan of good head horses. Watch this one. This is some fine horse flesh right here. Still nice. Just rode a little early. It happens. No time here. Mark, it is a little chilly out here, but it isn't bad. They got the sides up here on the arena at 377. Gonna go to Spank and JC now. It's gonna be Spencer Mitchell and JC Flake. California and Wyoming. Well, Spank looks like he's been hanging out in the mountains. Got that old Jeremiah Johnson look going on. Doing a little hunting right here. And we're going to get her shut down smooth. 7-72. What's up, Simo? Ashley McComas. Now we're going to go to Coleman Proctor. And should be Buddy Hawkins, I believe. Yep. Coleman and Buddy. This is Team 46. 76 here in the roping. 77, excuse me. You bet. Put a stamp on it and center out. Gonna be clean.
8-23.
We're gonna go to Keeper Parker and Cole Rogers now. Hello, Fonzie Gonzalez. Corey Ballou. Dublin, Texas, the team rode a little early. Got us a barrier, and Cole Rogers, plus 5 and 5. 18.05. Now we're going to go to Cody Snow and Wesley Thorpe. Snow and Thorpe working for you now. Team 48. What's up, Terry? You bet. That's some pretty work. 7-14. It's a five-head roping. Progressive after one. It's going to be Corbin and Jabin Rice now. Team New Mexico. Hobbs working for you. Time to let the eagle fly. Set us one down. 8-18. We're going to go to Luke Brown and Hunter Cook now. Team 50. Team count goes to 77. What's up, Brewster Houston? Team 50. Luke Brown and Hunter Cook. Saw Luke's horse, gray horse, pull his shoe a little bit earlier. Had us a little horse change. Seems to have worked out. How about that? After him. 6-91. We've seen a couple of 6-second runs in this roping, so they are solid. Dustin Egeskiza, Travis Graves now. Oh, Robert Azur. Armando Dorantes. Setting him up, knocking him down. We're going to be clean. 7-53. Caleb Driggers, Jade Corkle now. Trisha, if you're watching, can't check your text message. A little busy at the moment. Caleb and Jade fixing to work. Joe Baker. Caleb getting his part done, and we're going to be clean here.
805 is Clay Trine, Jr. to Garrett, 52.
Well, we're going to go to Clay Trine and Junior Nogueira.
It's Clay and Junior Nogueira, Levi 53.
Montana and Brazil. Now Texans. This is Team 52. Peyton Bruton. Clay Tryon. Smooth, 7-22. Hello, Heath Schlicker. Tyler Rutherford. Manny Agasquiza, Levi Lord now. Team 53. Team count goes to 77. I'm guessing we're going to shut her down after round one and drag up the pin. Peek out over him, get us a leg.
11 and 55. With a leg. It's Peyton and Trey at 54.
Peyton Walters, Trey Johnson now. For those of you that might not recognize him after he got a haircut, that's Patrick Smith sitting there. Peyton Walters and Trey Johnson going to work for you now. We will be showing the entire rope and roll. And we're going to be no time. Wyatt Bray, Josh Patton now. Hello, Matthew Dahlquist. Clint Hazelrig. Wyatt, he has figured that heading out. We're going to be clean. 6-01. That's the fast time so far. Zach Kilgus, Jake Edwards now.
We're 22 teams away from the end of the round.
Florida and New York. Little Southeastern, First Frontier, plus five. 13-27.
Here's Jake Cooper and Wyatt Cox, 57.
Hello, Tony. It's going to be Jake Cooper and Wyatt Cox now.
Paul Eaves at 59, then 60.
Hello, Luis Servin. Getting towards the bottom. Team 57. 20 to go here in round number one. Once we get our arena cleaned up, we got hail ropes and cattle and what in the First Frontier is happening out here? All right, we're back to the action. Hello, Jake, Terry, Eloy. Jake Cooper and Wyatt Cox now.
Jake Cooper and Wyatt Cox, 57, and Tanner and Patrick at 58. Jackson Tucker, Paul Eaves, 59, 60, and 61.
New Mexico and California. Wyatt hangs out down here for the winter. Once you get him off the mountain, we're going to be clean. 6-44.
58, Tucker and Eaves at 59, then 60 and 61.
It's going to take us to Tanner Tomlinson and Patrick Smith now. Tanner and Patrick. Good start. Look at that fast head catch. Oh, Patrick, plus five.
They're going to be here 11 and 14.
11 and 14.
Let's load them up. It's going to be Jackson Tucker and Paul Eaves, 59. Chad Madison,
Jackson Tucker and Paul 16. Eaves riding in for you now.
Well, folks, if you need your hoodie, maybe you need your long sleeve, they're selling extreme gear there at the entry office. Live your life.
Extreme gear for extreme conditions.
59 and 60. Thanks again to our friends at Cooper's Country Store.
Jackson Tucker. Setting him up. Oh, empty loop to the backside. No time. We're going to go to Chad Masters and Peyton Bray now. Little Jared Herbst. Colton Allen.
Jack Masters and Big Brain 60, Cash Duty Blaine Duke at 61.
That was pretty. 6 and 58.
6, 5, 8,
making it look effortless right there. It's going to take us to Cash Duty. Cash Duty and Blaine Vic. Away, Derry Berry. Tyler Largo. Ooh, Gray did a little step and still got to the wood. And we're going to be clean to the backside. 7 and 90. Clay Smith and Jake Long now. Oklahoma and Kansas. Both of them now making their home in Texas. Hello, Courtney Walls. Lupe Silva. Clay says we've gone far enough. I'm going to go ahead and head him. Jake Long clean to the backside. 7 and 56. Now we're going to go to Corey Kidd and Logan Medlin.
Here's Corey Kidd and Logan Medlin and Colin Jarrett 64, Cole Smith, JC Blink at 65. 6, 7, and 8, get ready.
Little red steer turned on the afterburners.
Cole Davis and Jared Bitmore next.
Might slow him down a little there. 8. In 53. What's up, Taylor Schmidt?
Keeper Parker and
Cole Davis and Jared Fillmore now. Little Ryder King, Carlos Flores, Team 64. Well, we thought we pulled enough, not quite. Fillmore, gonna clean it up. Smooth. 11 and 67, including Cole Smith, JC Flake. Cole and JC. Well, rode a little early on that one as well. Must be a little something in the air back there. Got to get that spit out. Going to be maxed out in penalties here. 21 and 85. Keeper Parker, Jace Nielsen now. What's up, Kaylin Torres? Mateo Martinez. Keeper. And we're going to be plus 5 to the backside. 12 and 26. Colton Schmidt, Colby Payne now.
Corbin Rice and Greg Ebauer in 68. DeBald and Luke Brown, Wesley Thorpe in 69, 70, and 71. We are 11 away from the end of the round. We will drag 11 away from our tractor.
We will shut her down after round number one for that KSIA Chinder Shot drag. Jeff Britt, if you're tuning in, there's your buddy. There's old Bear Bear. Got his holiday wear on. Well, got us a little team pinning going on. Nice set of fresh steers we've got here. Hello, Junior Cervantes, Eric Magby. Got about 11 to go here in round number one before the Hendershot drag. Round number one of the Cooper's Country Store Open. The Jingle Bell Classic in Stephenville. Colton Schmidt, Colby Payne. We're going to ride early. And we're going to heal him fast, but we're going to be plus 5. 16 and 13. Young Guns now. Corbin Rice, Trey Gettbauer.
71-2-3-4. Be ready. We're 10 away from a tractor. Thanks again to our friends.
Corbin Rice, Trey Gettbauer.
Success is in your hands when you pick up a client. I'll be watching my first day to the day.
And we're not going to get a pitch on the backside. No time there. Now we're going to go to Luke Brown, Wesley Thorpe at 69. Brown and Thorpe. Brown on Brown. Ooh, don't see that off. No time. Clay Tryon, Jade Corkle now. Hello, Andy Smallwood. No Christian Pryor. Leslie Earlson. Tryon and Corkle now. The original Clay and Jade. OGs right here.
And
it's 65. Solid. Only about a handful of those 6 second runs, so those are at a premium. Go Steve Schmieman. Michael Bachman. Manny Agusquiza, J.R. Gonzalez now. Got a rookie and a vet. Long reach, floated her on out there, got him a neck, and we're going to be clean to the backside. Little 6-6 second run. Peyton Walters, Joseph Harrison now. Happy Thanksgiving, Michael, and everybody out there. Peyton and Joseph. And we're going to have problems there. No time.
Going to be here no time. It's Spencer and Douglas, 73. Kilby's at Penn, 74.
Spencer Mitchell, Douglas Rich. Spankin' Dougie. Whoa, Gray. Gray was ready. Read the play. A little false start action. Hello, Haley Ward. And the head loop. Empty. No time. Hello, Peyton Perung. Getting towards the bottom. Zach Kilgus, Josh Patton, Team 74. Team count goes to 77. We'll shut down between rounds for that tractor drag, Hendershot KSIH tractor drag. It'll take us about 10 minutes, and we'll be back with round number two. Barrier, Kilgus, Josh Patton. He's just going to make sure we get him caught. 12 and 20. Hello, Ivan the One. Two away, three away. Cody Snow, Hunter Cook. Hunter Cook trying to clean him up right up there around the hips. 7-0-2. Two to go. Lightning Aguilera, Patrick Smith, Team 76. Hello, Juan Guerrero, Hunter Faulkner, Danny Cardoza. Two to go in round one. We'll shut down the live while we work the arena, and we'll be back. So stick with us. Hope you're holed up somewhere nice. Patrick Smith, 6-77. Got about 10 of those 6 second runs scattered in here. Final team, round number one, Jackson Tucker and Wyatt Cox. You guys ended out the year together. Joseph Shonigo. Final team, round one. And we're going to be clean. 7-09. All right. We're going to shut her down for the KSIH Hendershot Drag. We will be back in just a moment. We got 61 teams coming back to round number two.
When this team runs out, we'll go to two.
Well, welcome back to the Jingle Bell Classic, our Cooper's Country store open. Round number two now. It's going to kick off with Tanner and Caleb Green. We got Philip McCoy out here dropping the hammer for us. And that one's going to go down. We're going to get him up. We're going to be plus five. 16-39. 23-61 on a pair. It's going to be Logan Olson, Kyle Crick now. What's up, Charles Cox? Landon De Silva.
And Cashin, 6, 8, 9, and 10.
Ooh, got that old good steer. Good start. Before the half court line, we're going to be clean.
And we're
6-47. 13-80.
On a pair, let's go to Tanner Tomlinson, Jonathan Torres.
Tomlinson and Torres now.
Five,
it's going to be Tanner and Jonathan.
6, 8, 9, and 10.
You guys will be backing into the Yellow Gates here in about 2 weeks. Rode a little early. And we're going to be cleaning the field. 5 at the line. 11-33. Hello, Cody Carter. It's going
to
be team 5 now. Denton Parrish, Cashton, Weidenbender.
Tyler Wayne and Travis Graves. 9, 10, and 11.
Well, we're doing a little herding on the back end. That old Hereford cow, you want to act like you're driving them across the range. Denton Parrish to the horns. Cashton coming up empty. No time there.
We're
going to go to Cash Duty and Paul Eaves now. Colton, does your dad know you're not working? Cash Duty, Paul Eaves now. I'm going to hang out right here. Get you a little look at it. That was shaping up to be a little wild. Turned out clean. 7-16. 14-80 on two. Tyler Wade, Travis Graves now.
10-11-12.
Philip McCoy picked a bad weekend to be clean shaven and short hair. And we're going to be in no time there. Coleman Proctor, Logan Medlin now. Got all the cameras on them. Smooth run here.
5-80. 5-80.
Gonna put them 14 on a pair. Hello, Darren Baker. Laramie Stark. Gonna go to Corey Kidd and Douglas Rich now. Corey and Douglas. North Carolina and Illinois. Plus five. 11-93.
19-95. We're going to go to 11. It's
Caleb Driggers. Caleb Driggers, J.C. Flake now.
7-27 on their first one.
Riding in. 7 and change. Driggers, the downtown roll. J.C. Flake. Gonna be clean. 6-64.
Let's go now to Lightning and Colby.
Lightning Aguilera. Colby Payne now.
They're right in with a 7-65 on their
7-65 in round one.
On deck, it'll be Cody Snow and Junior Noguera. 14-16, 18-19.
You're the one away, so Lightning. Striking. Colby. Cleaning them up. 7-56.
It's going to be Snow and Nogueira at 13.
Cody Snow, Junior Nogueira now. What's up, Kansas Sega Skeezer? Snow. Pulled. Not enough. Needed the old pop and a hop. Eleven and 68, 18-07 on a pair. Gonna go to Shea Carroll Blainvik now.
On deck, it'll be Austin Barstow, Chase Nielsen at 16, 18, 19, and 21.
Shane Blaine. Hello, Antonio Zapata. Slide him a little rope. Gonna get a little wild. Gonna be in no time.
Let's go down to Austin Barstow, Chase Nielsen. This is 16.
Austin Barstow and Jason Nielsen now, team number 16. Hello, Alan Perez.
18, 19, Jake Cooper,
Cody. Hello, Glenn Bowers. Elaine Lowry. Austin Barstow, Jason Nielsen. Back and in the box. We're going to ride a preset. You might notice a guy in that chute there. We are pushing every one of these steers for these guys. Trying to help them out. Head loop. All we can't do is throw the rope. Going to be a no time there.
Boat
tag Lockler. Daniel Baeza. Lee Raley, Clay Tryon, and Jake Long working for you now. It is a little bit chilly today. But if we're going to be out in it, it's a good place to be. We got him on the drive-by. 6-52. 18-42
on two.
Jake Cooper, Kyle Crick. About to do a little battle right here. No Ted Milton. We had 77 teams in this opener open, the Cooper's Country Store Open. 61 of them made it back here to round number two. Pretty good testament to the caliber of ropers we have here today. Only lost to 16 teams out of round one. But we're going to give that one a sporting chance. Ooh, Kyle Crick, no time. Well, it's the amateur rodeo dream team right here. It's Cody McCluskey and Nikki Northcott. Cody and Nikki.
24, 5, 21, and 6.
Oh, Chris Thompson. There we go. Emmanuel Guerrero. Como esta? Floated the old head rope out. Went on and off. No time. Now we're going to go to Chad Masters and Hunter Cook. These guys were a little long in round one, so I would imagine. Try to turn up the heat a little right here. Say thanks to our friends at Cinch Jeans and Shirts. Rango boots. Head loop. Not going to work there. No time. Hello, Nicholas Pachicano. Tanner Green, Cash, and Weidenbender now. Ooh.
And with the legs, they're going to be 12, 11.
12 and 11.
That'll put them at 1908 on a
1908 on two. Hello, Ryan Anzalmo. Jared West.
Looking good on their first.
This is going to be Clay Smith and Paul Eaves now. Little 6 and 53 in round number 1. Waiting for him to clean up just a tick. We're going to be smooth. 7 and 51. 14 and change on a pair. Same one. Hello, Logan Bunn. Ms. Hale Betancourt. Needed that one anyways. Buddy was locked in. When you rope with Tyler Wade, you used to not see him up there by the steer, so you just go with him. All righty. Well, the rule is you got to ride out. We'll pick up in just a couple. So it's going to go Cole Smith, Cole Carpenter now. This guy's had a leg in round one. And a barrier, if I believe. And we're going to be no time in round two. Hello, Chandler Begay, Trey Scott, Dylan Shelton. Corey Kidd, Lane Mitchell now. North Carolina and Tennessee.
29-30. We'll pick up Tyler Wade and Buddy Hawkins.
Victor Vieira.
After 33. We'll pick up Tyler Wade, Buddy Hawkins after 33.
Corey Kidd, Lane Mitchell. You bet, Joel Galvan. That old steer did what you told him. He's motoring on down through there. Lane Mitchell coming around, plus five.
And with the leg, it'll be a 14 and 16.
14 and 16. 22-55 on two. Now we're going to go to Tyler Wade. Wesley Thorpe.
Jonathan Torres, 31, 32.
T-Wade. Long reach. Thorpe. Short rope. Clean.
You bet. We're going to be smooth here. 6 and 15.
6 and 15. 13 and 46 on two. It's going to be Lightning Aguilera and Jonathan Torres.
Looking to make up a little bit of time here.
Guys are just a tick long in round one. Full send. Return to sender. Not enough postage, no time. Hello, John Colthorpe. I want to say thanks to 3C Performance Horses, John and Kay. Great partners of the Extreme Team Ropings. Caleb Driggers to the front side. Junior Nageta to the back. Trying to get that old steer standing. There we go. Give him a little smooch. Want to say thanks to James Andre and the crew over there at Capital Hatters right here in Steamville. Get on down this way. Get on over there. Get James fit you up with a new lid. Javier Sepulveda. Well. Gustavo Moretti. Crack of the classic flag in a 6 and 42.
Let's go to Shane Carroll, Josh Patton, 32.
Shane Carroll. Josh Patton to the backside. Shay and Josh. Shay, horse training. Doing a lot of heading here lately. Former Marina for a qualifier in the Heelan. Josh Patton coming up empty, no time. Manny and Cutter, 12 and 44.
Tyler Wade, Buddy Hawks. In the hole at 34, Pete Walters, Wyatt Cox. 35, 36, and 37.
And we got our arena clear. Manny and Cutter. Cutter probably going to take a quick cut at this one. They had a leg in round one. Now we got a barrier in round two. Smooth in the field, five at the line. 11 and 12.
23 and 56 on two. Let's go back to Tyler Wade and Buddy Hawkins.
All right, here's Tyler Wade and Buddy Hawkins.
On deck, it'll be 34, Pete Walters, Wyatt Cox.
Tyler and Buddy. Well, we're going to knock him down. We're going to let him get up. Coming up empty, no time.
It's going to be Pete Walters, Wyatt Cox.
Peyton Walters and Wyatt Cox now.
On deck, it'll be Wyatt, Peyton Gray, 35, 36, and 7.
Ooh, that's a goodie right there. Take advantage of those kind. We'll reach out, clean him up.
7 and 43.
The brothers, Wyatt and Peyton now. Peyton got him a leg in round one.
37 and 4.
It's 5-head roping though. So we'll see how that plays out in their game plan right here. Do we try to make up a little time or do we just stay in it? 0.2 off the line. And the head loop not going to work. No time. Dustin Egeskiza now. Jake Long to the backside. Dustin and Jake. Feels pretty good for a sod buster on the backside, huh, Andy? All you Kansas folk. What's up, Riley Karuchit? Gonna ride up, reset, take us a breath. Ooh, that was gonna be quick. No time. Jake Cooper and Blaine Vick now, 11 and 30 in round one. What up, TZ? Just a moment to clean the arena. Jake Cooper, Blaine Vick. Jake always riding a good one. Score good. Get a close look at his work. And not going to clean up. No time. Chad and Joseph now. Leg in round one. What's up, Mason Rust? Joey Wright. This is round number two. We're about halfway through it. Had 77 in our open. 61 back here to round two. Just about the halfway point. So we've got about 30-ish teams to go here in round number two. Chad Masters, Joseph Harrison in the arena right now. And we're going to get the outside leg again.
With a leg,
13
and
46. 13 and 46. A little long on a pair.
This is 44.
But they do have two now. Cash duty cashed in Weidenbender now. 47, 48, 49, 50. Hello, Daniel Rayner, Ricky Houston. This is round two. Cash and Cashton. High school finals champ to the backside. Plus five here.
We're going to put a
12.06. They're 19 on a pair. Spencer Mitchell, J.C. Flake. That is Philip McCoy doing the flagging. Fans can't even recognize him without a beard and long hair.
Left to rope here and go round two. We will drag.
But it was Spank's turn to wear it this weekend, so that's who's got it. Royal Lopez. Got us a good little steer right there. JC Flake coming up empty. No time.
46, Coleman Proctor, Buddy Hawkins. And
it's going to be Coleman Proctor and Buddy Hawkins now.
On deck of the week, keeper Parker, Cole Rogers, 47.
48, 49, 50. Just never know when Coleman's going to decide to go fast, so we just hang out up here towards the front. What's up, Ty Merritt? Adrian Alanis. Coleman and Buddy. And we're going to be clean. 6-09. 14-32 on a pair. Keeper Parker, Cole Rogers now. Cole Rogers, a welder by trade. Does his best work with a grinder. Trying to make some money the easy way here with that GT4 heel rope. A little long in round one, and we're going to be at no time in round two. Back to the grinder. Cody Snow and Wesley Thorpe. A little 7-second run in round number one. What's up, Kendall Brown? Ooh, paint steer. Alive and running. But you can't get away from that guy. Clean. 7-78, way down the pin. They are along 14. It's going to be Corbin and Jabin Rice now. Corbin and Jabin. Good start on a good steer. And they're clean on a pair. 7-22. 15-40. Team number 50. Luke Brown, Hunter Cook.
51-2-3. Be thinking about it.
Luke and Hunter. Team 50. Getting towards the bottom of round number two right now. We'll shut down between rounds two and three for that Case IH Hender Shot drag. Keep everything good in here. Hunter Cook doing some healing right there. Clean. 8-22. 15-13 on two. Dustin Egeskiza, Travis Graves now. 7-5-3 in round one. And the head loop not going to work in round number two. Caleb Driggers, Jade Corkle now. A little long in round one. And by a little long, I mean 8:05. A lot of 7-second runs in round number one. This one ought to speed it up. Smooth. 6:75. Those guys are 14 on a pair. Hello, Austin Appadacker. What's up, James Graves? This thing's up there in Bulldog Country. Clay Tryon, Jr. the Gator now.
In the hole, 55, Wyatt Gray, Josh Patton, 56, 7, and 58.
Just show him the backside. That's all you got to do. 6:17. 13:39 on two. It's going to be Manny Angusquiza to the front side. Levi Lord to the back. Florida man to the front. South Dakota to the back.
Nine TCs away from the tractor. We will drag in between the second and third go-round. Rovers the books are still moving on the 15-5 qualifier.
Hello, Bobby Olson. Well, Manny tried to get everybody looking the same direction. Artie Galindo. Right up, reset.
53.
And got us a barrier. Clean to the backside. 10:71. 22:26 on a pair. Hello, Kelly Boswell. Bryson Landry. Wyatt Bray and Josh Patton doing a little work for you right now. Good scoring on a little paint steer. How about him? Need to make up some time or just be fast. That's the one. We're going to be clean. 6:47. 12:48 on a pair. Zach Kilgus to the front side. Jake Edwards to the back. Southeastern and First Frontier. Trying to do a little work here in the Texas circuit. Going down the arena ways. Clean him up to the backside. Hello, Tracy Eastep. 8:16. 21:43. Team 57's Jake Cooper and Wyatt Cox. Woo! Jake and Wyatt. Hello, Ron Hopper. Getting towards the bottom of round number two. We'll shut down the live for that Case IH Hinder shot drag. Here in just a few. And we're going to be in no time there. 11. Tanner Tomlinson, Patrick Smith. These guys are 11 on their first year. I'm going to go ahead and say Tanner has left the curveball at home. As I predicted, tick the horns, and we're going to be in no time there. Chad Masters and Peyton Bray. Got him a little 6-second run in round one. Hello, Buck Burt. Billy Peters. Masters and Bray. What's up, Chris Davis? Smooth. 7:06. 13 on a pair. Cash duty. Blaine Vick to the back. Oh, Joao Neto. Casey Hageman.
You are in the hole, 64, 5, and 6.
Duty. Oh, Gray. He'll get to stepping. He held him in right there. Plain Vic. Clean.
Seven and 11.
15-01 on two. Clay Smith, Jake Long.
On deck, it'll be Kane and Medlin, 63. In the hole, Cole Davis and Jerry Fillmore. Yorkies will get Medlin, come on in for him.
Jake Long, fixing to get him. Just like that. Smooth.
6 and 10.
6 and 10.
66, they're staying alive. Let's go to Kane and Medlin.
They are 13 on a pair. It's going to be Corey Kidd and Logan Medlin.
On deck, it'll be Cole Davis, Jerry Fillmore. In the hole, Cole Smith and J.C. Flake.
North Carolina, New Mexico right here. Great start. Nice spin. Hello, Logan Medlin. 6 and 12. 14 and 65 on two. And we're going to go to Cole Davis, Jared Fillmore. Watch Jared rope under the big screen at AT&T.
This is going to be Davis and
a couple years back, he led him for Colby Lovell.
67 on their first one. On deck, it'll be 65. Cole Smith, J.C. Blake.
Ooh,
and in the
big pull. Jared Fillmore cleaning him up. Smooth. 840. They are 20.07 on a pair. What's up, little bear? Hello, Lynn Campbell. Things in Colorado. Cole Smith to the front. J.C. Flick to the backside now. Doing the healing chores. 9 teams before our Case IH Hendershot drag. J.C. Flake. Smooth run there. 7-87. 29-72 on a pair. They both had a little rut row in round one. Going to go to keeper Parker now. Jace Nielsen to the backside. Hopping like a Helomatic. We're going to be plus five. Twelve and change. They are 24 on a pair. Colton Schmidt, Colby Payne riding in for you. I was afraid we didn't pull enough. We got the barrier. And we're going to get a leg. Max them out.
We're putting down 18 and 40.
18-40 on their second steer. They are 34 on a pair. It's going to be Clay Tryon and Jade Corkle now. A little 6.5 second run in round one.
74-5 and 6. 6 away from the tractor. 6 away.
6 to go here in round number 2. We'll shut her down. Kick back up with round 3. So don't go anywhere. Stay with us. What's up, Quick? Clay Tryon, Jade Corkle. And a good one's going to go out there with a no time. Manny Egasquiza, J.R. Gonzalez. I believe this is JR's last bullet in the gun, so we need to go ahead and stay hooked right here. What's up, Tucker Wren? Manny Egasquiza, JR Gonzalez. Good start. Nice steer. JR. Oh, man. Stay in the middle, cowboy. Plus five. 11 and 28.
We'll
put them
down
17-92
on.
Zach Kilgus.
Let's go to Kilgus and
Josh Patton.
74, they're 12 and
20. What's up, Avery Fogle?
Cook, 76 and 77.
Ricky Morgan. if you to go here in round number two. Smooth run here. Six and oh two. 18 and change on to Cody Snow. Hunter Cook, 7.02 in round one. And that head loop, not going to work. No time. I'm going to go to Lightning Aguilera and Patrick Smith now. What's up, Wheaton Williams? Only a few to go here in round number two. We'll shut her down for our Hendershot drag. We'll be back with round three. It's five header open, so we are going to be here a while. And we're going to be clean a ways down the arena.
8.68.
Final team, round number two. It's going to be Jackson Tucker and Wyatt Cox. North Carolina and California. Texas seems to be the halfway point. What's up, Luther Totocini? Casper Ringelstein. What's going on? And we're going to be clean.
And we're going to be smooth here. 8 and 11.
They are going to be 15 and 20 on two. All right. We're going to shut down for just a moment. You see our tractor coming in. We'll be back in just a few minutes with round number three. And we're going to kick it off with Tanner and Caleb. Had 40 teams coming back to round number three. Tanner and Caleb going to take a no time. He's probably glad I missed that one. Logan Olson to the front side. Kyle Crick doing the healing.
Looks are open on the 15-5 qualifier. The 14-5 out on the 13.
Going to be .2 off the line. That was a good little steer. Going to wait on us just a tick. Going to be smooth. 8 and 11.
You'll start round 4. You're 21-98 on 3. 21-98
on 3. Tanner Tomlinson, Jonathan Torres, team number 4. Started the day with 77 teams in our Cooper's Country Store Open. Tanner Tomlinson, not enough pull. And we're going to get all the penalties.
Total
15 and 90 for a 34-74. This is round three. 40 teams in round three. Cash duty, Paul Eaves. Fixing to crack the latch for you. And we got to let them get up. It's five header open. We're going to stay in it. 10 and 91.
Coleman Proctor, Logan
Medlin. Hello, James Sutherland. George Whistler. Coleman and Logan. Going to be .26 off the line. Going to be about two-thirds of the way down the arena. Smooth run here. 7 and 87. 22 and 41. Well, we got Addison Shelton back out here, dropping the hammer for us. Got that old throwback coat on, National Finals 2015. Corey Kidd, Douglas Rich. Corey's got her cocked back like he's fixing to go ahead and go full send right here. Hello, Pierce Wold. Rolando. Well, that was what we were trying to do. Well, we're just going to go ahead and complete the course. They are 34-87 on three. Caleb Driggers, J.C. Flake.
Sierra at 13. TW Clay trying and Jake Long, gentlemen, your three out. Again, no drag. At the end of the round, we'll go right into round number four. Thank you to our friends at the Funky Needle for all of your embroidery and spring training needs. The Funky Needle, I
think. Backing them up just a tick. We've got a pusher for each one of these guys.
What's
up, Ben Nelms? Joey Wright, Carl Hayes, Caleb Driggers, and JC Flake. Oh, they drew that old goodie. That's the one right there. Hello, sweetie.
6-13.
20-04 on three.
Lightning and Kobe, team 12.
Lightning Aguilera, Kobe Payne, team 12. Tom Diss, you're going to want to watch this.
Three away is Tanner Green and Captain Whitebeard. 23, guys, you're three out. Let's watch Lightning and Kobe. Here's team 12 with a 15-21.
You guys are 15 on a pair. Long reach. And we're going to heal him. We're going to be clean. 6-20. They're 21 on three. Jay, it's not bad. A little chilly, but not bad. Got the old screens up here at 377 in Stephenville. Cody Snow, Junior Nogueira now. The Velvet. Clean.
7-08.
25-15 on three. Hello, Armin Perez. Clay Trine and Jake Long. Got him by the horns. The deuce is on the back. 6-73.
They're 25-15.
25-15. Tanner Green, Cashton Weinbender now. Long reach, Cashton. Ouchie.
Let's go down
here, place. Hello, Hugo Rascon. Clay Smith and Paul Eaves. We're riding in for you right now. Team 24. They're 14 on a pair. Hopping them off. Pulling them back. 5-94. 19-98 on three. They are good. Going to go to Corey Kidd and Lane Mitchell now.
33-4.
Back East connection right here. These two grew up roping at the J times two. Johnny Johnson ropings.
Here's Corey Kidd and Lane Mitchell. 28. Here's North Carolina and Tennessee. Big boys can't wait for the sun to set.
Gonna be clean. 8-89. 31-44 on three. Tyler Wade, Wesley Thorpe.
Twenty-seven
to go here in round number three. What's up, Caitlin? Mike Gooder. The long reach.
7-37.
They're 20 on three. 20-83 on three. Caleb Jr. riding in.
Masters Harrison to be three out at 40.
Hello, Joshua Krause, Wayne McPhee. Lisa Johnny is in Tennessee. We're going to be smooth. 6 and 56. But Mesa, that is the guy I told you to get a hold of. I was sure he would know somebody to help you out. Manny Agusquiza back in the box. Cutter Thomason to pull the pipes.
Thank you to our partners in Classic Equine. Play to win and ignite your competitive
instinct with Classic. Long reach. And we're going to be plus 5. 11 and 16. 34 and 72. Peyton Walters and Wyatt Cox. Walters and Cox to go to work. Hello, Cody Wood. Don't worry, I won't tell my cousins you're not working. Well, Black Horse leaning on him just a little bit.
Wyatt Cox, 34, 21 and 33. Chad and Joseph at 40 to follow. Then Cash and
Cash. Now we got him standing. Well, as soon as I said it. Dragging it, setting them down. Smooth. 6 and 76. 28 and 09. Yep, Lisa, if you go to the J Times, it's JX2. And NTRL. They can get you helped out. What's up, Trent Sorey?
First Financial Bank. Money in the bank. Thank you to First Financial. Easter, Keaton Air.
Chad Masters, Joseph Harrison. A couple of outside legs. We're going to go for two this time. Should have said it earlier. Smooth. 7 and 15.
They are 33 and 58.
33 and 58 on three. What's up, Bodie King? Joe Avila. Cash Duty, Cash and Weinbender now. Cash Duty, Cashton. Ooh. We're going to have to let him up. And we're going to get us a leg. Hola, Hector Mejia.
34-92. We have 21 to rope.
Coleman Proctor, Buddy Hawkins. The machine to the backside. Appropriately named. This team's backing in with a 14 and 32 on a pair. What's up, Kyan Kreitzer? Coleman Proctor, Buddy Hawkins. That 19 on three is currently holding down the top spot. You can hear that head loop go on. Crispy, locking her off. Got that old two-hand pull. They are 21 and 36 on three. Cody Snow and Wesley Thorpe, 14 and 92 on two. What's up, Corbin Livingston? This is round three. Started with 77, went to 61, down to 40. 40 here in round three. And the head loop went off just as fast as it went on. No time.
Corbin and
Jabin now. It's the Rices. Hobbs, New Mexico. These guys are good on a pair. Trying to make it on three. That's how we like them. Jabin not going to miss that one. Smooth. 7 and 71. Hello, John Sigley. We'll be over your way next week. Soaking up a little bit of that AZ sunshine.
We need to see Peyton Walters in the entry office. Jay Arkansas.
Luke Brown and Hunter Cook riding in.
Jeff Hilton, Justin Parrish to the entry office. Kyle Craig, Riley Kittle, Spencer Mitchell, TJ Allen, and Will Hepner. Go to the office.
Well, Jeremy Michaelis, Justin Rask. Hunter Cook, 15, 13. These guys are 15 and 13 on a pair. They'll be followed by Driggers and Corkle. Oh, man, road early, plus 5. And empty on the backside. Not going to matter. No time. It's going to be Driggers and Corkle. These guys are good on a pair. And the barrier. Not going to help. Cleaning it up in the field. Five at the line. 10 and 69. They're 25 and change on a pair. It's going to be Clay Tryon. Junior Noguera to the backside. Oh, Josh, it ain't that bad. Honestly, I couldn't tell you how cold it is. Can see your breath. That's about all I know. Someone's going to step off to that left corner. And he's going to get away. No time. Manny Agusquiza and Levi Lord now. Manny and Levi. Long reach. Right there at the half court line. Smooth run. 6 and 65. It's going to go Wyatt Bray and Josh Patton. These guys are 12 and 48 on a pair. That 19 on 3 is currently the fastest we've seen so far. These guys with an opportunity right here. That's the steer to do it, too. Good scoring. Spinning him off, Josh Patton. 6 and 45. 18 and 93. They are now the fastest on three. Zach Kilgus, Jake Edwards. These guys have been down the arena a ways on two. 21 on a pair. So we need to go ahead and crank up the heat. Jake Edwards tried it, didn't fit, no time. Chad and Payton are 13 on a pair. Masters and Bray. 12 to go here in round number 3. We're going to go right into go round 4. Right into go round number 4. Masters and Bray. Oh, Herf has been good all day. No point in changing that now. I'm going to get that inside leg. Fun with your friends. Plus 5. Plus 5, 11 and 86. 25 on 3. 35 in the field. Cash duty, Blaine Vick. When the arena's clear, once we get our arena clear. Rusty O'Donnell, Marshall Kyle, thanks for tuning in. I want to say thanks to Dr. Doris and the crew over there at Stephenville Equine Sports Medicine. Got him stood up, snatched up, clean. 6 and 31. Going to go to Clay Smith and Jake Long. Well, hopefully Clay Smith doesn't go far. Sprung this little leak on my mount. Ask and you shall receive. Right there at the 50-yard line. And we're going to come up empty. No time there. All right. Back to the action. Corey Kidd and Logan Medlin. 9 to go in round number 3. Ron Platts. Russ Mannion. Woo, yellow. Getting them on down the arena. Smooth. 8 and 39. 23:04 on 3. This is Cole Davis and Jared Fillmore. You guys are a little long. Need to make up some time. And the barrier not going to help that. And a leg. Going to max him out. 16 and 28.
36
and 35 on three. It's going to be Cole Smith, J.C. Flake.
Going J.C. 65, keeper in chase.
Team 65. Team count goes to 70, so we're getting down here towards the bottom. 77, excuse me. What's up, Chance Thiessen? That's the start we were looking for. Cole, JC, plus 5. 0.003 off the line. 41 and 30. But they got them caught. They're coming around 4. Keeper to the front side, Jace to the back. It's Parker and Nielsen. Keeper Parker, Jace Nielsen. There we go. Got our steer up. Tried to hold him up. Didn't work. Got the barrier. Ticked a horn. No time. Colton Schmidt, Colby Payne. You guys are a little long on a pair. What's up, Monty Sandvik? How's things in Gillette? Five to go in round three. Yeah, just doing it for their horses at this point. Smooth. 8-97. 43 and 50 on three. Manny Agasquiza, J.R. Gonzalez. Manny and J.R. That's the heel shot.
6 and 32.
24 and 24 on three. Zach Kilgus, Josh Patton now. Florida and West Texas. Wild West, to be exact. Smooth. What's up, Dustin Shohan? They are 24 and change. What's up, Mason? Round number three here. Lightning Aguilera and Patrick Smith. Had a feeling that was about how that was going to go. Patrick Smith. Smooth to the backside. 6-09. 21 and 54 on three. Making some moves right there. Final team of go round three, I believe. But I've been wrong before. Jackson Tucker, Wyatt Cox. They will end the go round. Jackson and Wyatt. Coming up empty, no time. Right. 31 teams to go around number four. And we're going to switch up our flaggers. Philip McCoy back out here. Logan Olson, Kyle Crick back in the box. Larry Cox, what's up, mi amigo? And Kyle going to reach out. Not going to get him caught. No time. Oh, Desiree, it's not that bad in here.
Let's go to Tanner Tomlinson and Jonathan Torres.
Tanner Tomlinson, Jonathan Torres. 34 and 74 on three. How about that? That guy can get it done. A little barrier, but that's a fine display of heading right there. No time. Cash Duty and Paul Eaves. 45 and 71 on three. Hello, Kevin Jensen, Larry Bunn. Cash Duty. Not going to fit there, no time.
Let's go to Colton Proctor. This is team 9. 42 and 41 on their first three. On deck, it'll be Corey Kidd.
Colton Proctor, Logan Medlin backing in for you.
12 and 13. Keep thinking about it. We're coming right to you. We'll track before the short round. 28 teams to row.
28 to go here in round number four. It's a five-header open. We had 77 entered, 61 to round two, 40 to round three, 31 to round four, and we got some to round five. 9 and 87. 32 and 28. Corey Kidd and Douglas Rich. Corey's going full send again. How about that head catch? Dougie Rich cleaning it up. That was the move they needed to make. 5 and 90.
4 of 40, 77. That's in there. Let's go to Driggers.
40 and 77. Caleb Driggers, JC Flake.
On deck, it'll be 12. Lightning Aguilera, Kobe Payne in the hole. Cody Stone, and Jim Dolphin.
Driggers and Flake. Eleven and 45. 31 and 49. Ooh. Little leg. That's a big ouchie. Lightning Aguilera, Colby Payne. Lightning and Colby. Hello, Furman Galindo. Colby Payne cleaning him up. 7 and 39. 28 is now the high call. Cody Snow, Junior Noguera. Giving old Philip a different view. Smooth.
6 and 63.
31 and 78. Takes us to Clay Tryon and Jake Long. 25 on three.
The books are going to close here. 23 teams for that 55 qualifier.
And the head loop coming up empty there. No time. Say thanks to our friends at Fox Trailer Service right here in Stephenville. Classic Equine and the Funky Needle. Clay Smith and Paul Eaves. playing Paul. Got that old half head, Paul Eaves. Counting them by twos.
26 and 92,
and they are now high call.
Let's go to Corey Kidd and Lane Mitchell.
Corey Kidd, Lane Mitchell riding in for you. Somewhere.
In the hole, Caleb Triggers and Junior Gilgit.
Corey Kidd and Lane Mitchell.
This is Corey Kidd and Lane Mitchell. They're 31 and 44. We've got six in there with 21 teams.
Six teams have caught four so far. What's up, Kurt Crawford? Richard Newton. How is it, amigo? Corey Kidd, Lane Mitchell. Needing to go fast right here. 26 on four is high call. It's five head roping. And the head loop not going to fit. No time. Oh, Jeanette Rosenbaum, Clay Wisenhunt. Tyler Wade, Wesley Thorpe, they're 20 on three. 20 and some change. Long reach and some good healing.
We're going to be smooth right here at 7 and 64. 7 and 64. 28 and 47.
They are second eye call. Caleb Driggers, Junior Nagata. 20 and 48 on three. 20 and some change. So there's plenty of room right there at the top. 26 is high call. A little 18 on three was the fast time on three. It was an 18 and a 19.
Rovers, we appreciate you joining us at the new home of the Jingle Classic. Right here.
Oh, no, the head loop. Getting a little funky. We're doing some fishing. Not enough arena. Not like Cheyenne.
Let's go to
work. No time. Manny Egeskiza. Cutter Thomason now.
34, Peyton Walters, Wyatt Cox, 40. Masters and Harrison, 41. Be thinking about it.
What's up, Dylan Bryce Brecker? And the head loop. Thank you for that color commentary, Philip.
Hey, let's go to 34, Peyton Walters, Wyatt Cox at 28.09.
I think we need to mic up our off-duty flaggers.
Joseph Harrison, 41, Cash Duty, and Cash and Wheatman.
Peyton Walters and Wyatt Cox backing in the corner.
46, 49, and 51, be thinking about it. Rovers, we got 17 minutes.
16 to go here in round number four. Oh, no. Front row, Shaggy. No time. This is Chad Masters and Joseph Harrison, 33 and 58. What's up, Patrick? Got your haircut. You should grow it back. There you go. Man. Another outside leg. 1206.
They're 45 and 64. That's in there at 8. We go to Duty and Wheatman at 41, 34.
Cash Duty, Cash and Weinman are right now. What's up, Triple B?
In the hole for Vincent.
Well, these guys had them one go down in round three. Going to be a no time in round four.
This is 46 with a 21 and 36.
Coleman Proctor and Buddy Hawkins riding in for you.
49 in the hole, Caleb Driggers.
21 on three. Hello, Mike Rowe. I want to say thanks to BC Insurance. Brandon Carroll and the crew over there. Coleman spinning him off. Well, way to stay hooked. 7-66. 29-02. That is currently fourth. Corbin and Jabin Rice. These guys are good on three. Nothing flashy, but they're knocking them down. They're being smooth. They're solid. Known to use a good one. This is round number four. Oh, Jabin, get you a dally. Well, we're going to keep them both.
They're 11 and 13. Let's add it together.
11 and 13. 34 and 24, and they're eighth high call. Let's go to Mike, we appreciate you watching.
A 25 and 49. On deck, it'll be
Caleb Driggers, Jade Corkle.
And Levi, 55.
Had him a barrier in the last round.
61 and 63.
Still got it. And we're going to be plus five here. 10 and 36. 35 and 85.
Let's go to 53, Manny and Levi. 28 and 90.
Manny Agaskiza, Levi Lord. 28 and change. Hello, Bryce Elston. This is round number four. Only about 10 to go. That old barrier. Smooth in the field. Five at the line. 10 and 96. 39 and 87. They are 10th with 10 to go. Wyatt Bray. Josh Patton. These guys were your fast time on three. They're 18 on three. What's up, Alonzo Skunk Cap?
With nine to roll.
26 is high call. Gonna be smooth. 6 and 95, new high call.
With a 25 and 88.
25 and 88 sits him in the top spot. It's gonna be Chad Masters and Peyton Bray.
On deck, it'll be Duty and Vic at 61, 63, Corey King. And Logan Medlin,
64, 5,
and
7. Masters and Bray. 9 to go here in round number 4. It's 5 head roping. These guys are solid on 3. What's up, Andrew Ward? Your man's healing them down. Chad and Peyton are going to be clean.
7 and 69.
33 and 19. Cash Duty and Blaine Vick. Busting into the 60s, team count wise. Goes to 77 right here towards the bottom. 8 and 13. 29 and 45.
Corey Kidd and Logan.
That should be right there inside the top five.
You guys can come on in.
Corey Kidd, Logan Medlin.
On deck could be Cole Davis and Jared Fillmore.
Logan Medlin doing a little pretty work. 6 and 85. 29 and 89 is 7. What's up, Brad Sheik? Cole Davis, Jared Fillmore now. These guys are long. They're long, but they've got three down. Hello, Jace Kerfus. Getting towards the bottom of round number four. Reaching out, getting us a neck. Fillmore. Inside leg, plus five. 12-02.
Jeff Hill, Justin Harris, and Will Hefner. You are needed today at your office.
Oh, my goodness. They're calling Jeff Hilton to the office already. A little early in the day for that. Cole Smith, J.C. Flake. Go down the arena a ways. And we're going to be clean. Nine flat.
50 and 30. That's in there. We've got 14 to row.
50 and 30 on four. That is 14th high call, I believe.
14 teams to row. When this
team runs out, four to go. Colton Schmidt, Colby Payne. Colton and Colby. No Jennifer Lay, Walker Workington. Colton Schmidt and Colby Payne. Four to go. Oh, that's the one they needed right there. That's a goodie. Set him down, Colby Payne. Smooth. 7-95. 51-45. Three to go. Manny Agaskiza, J.R. Gonzalez. They're 24-24 on three.
On deck, it'll be Zach Gilgis, Josh Patton.
26 is high call. But we're trying to punch our ticket. We're going to come up empty. No time.
Let's go to Gilgis and Patton, 74. 24-71. Two
Zach Gilgis and Josh Patton.
Two away.
Zach spinning him off. And we're going to be in no time. Final team of go round number four. Wenceslao Lightning Aguilera to the front side. It's not even fair to have that many cool names and head that good. Patrick Smith doing the healing. What's up, Jace Tettenhorst? Susanna Thorpe. Ooh. Sorry, Philip. And we're going to be clean. 5-81. 27-35. That is third high call. We're going to shut down for the Case IH Hendershot Drag, and we'll be back with the short round here in just a few.
What about ready to go here as we get?
Well, we've whittled her down to the top 20 of the open. It's Colton Schmidt and Colby Payne. They were a 51-45 on four. Well, we're running at a fast time that doesn't place for these bottom teams. 50-30 brings Cole Smith and J.C. Flake to the short round high calls at 25-88. That's Wyatt Bray and Josh Patton. What's up, Justin Jackson? Bear Dooley? We got a lot of money on the line here. We are rolling right here at the Jingle Bell Classic in Stephenville, Texas. New 377 Arena out here. Well, we're trying to get our steer looking.
We
got us a little fast time that doesn't play. Six money's in the average. 10th from first is separated by about a leg. And the barrier. And a bad head catch. Not going to work there, no time.
Let's go to Colt Davis and Jared Fillmore.
Team number 64 is the 18th high call. It's going to be Colt Davis and Jared Fillmore. 48-37. We got to get somebody to catch one right here. We got to get someone to catch one. We're trying to pay some money. Six monies. Fast time that doesn't place. We're through the barrier. Too early. Fillmore just gonna go ahead and set one down, pull back on a leg. 17 and 24. Call home quick, you're winning the roping. 17th high call is going to be Chad Masters and Joseph Harrison, 45 and 64. These guys have three legs. Three legs. I'm going to go ahead and try and clean one up here fast. Chad Masters, Joseph Harrison, 45 and 64. Oh, we're going to spot that one. And we're just going to go ahead and let that one get away. No time. We're going to go to Corey Kidd and Douglas Rich. So far, one team has caught. What's up, Braden Israel? 16th high call.
It's Corey and Douglas, 16th with a 40 and 77.
Corey and Douglas, North Carolina and Illinois. It's time to raise up. Twist it around your head. Spin it like a helicopter. We're going to set them down. 5 and 55, and they go to the lead of the roping. Top 15 now. It's going to be Manny Agusquiza, Levi Lord, 39 and 87. High call on the roping is at 25 and 88.
One team has finished fast. Here comes Manny.
Manny got him fast. Levi getting tight quick. 5 and 76.
They're number one.
They are now number one. Caleb Driggers, Jade Corkle back in the box at the 14th high call. They're 35 and 85. 35 and 85. Just about 10.03 seconds. Separating here from first. It's a 14th call. Driggers dialed in. He's after that fast time right here. $10,000 for first. Good little open roping here on a Friday. Hanging out in Leisureville, city of Stephenville, Texas. And that one not going to leave sharp. It's going to get us a barrier. 12:08. 47-93 is third.
It's Corbin and Jabin, 13th with a 34-24.
13th high call is going to be Corbin and Jabin Rice, 34-24. Tried to let the fourth one get away.
Here's Hobbs, New Mexico. It's Corbin and Jabin.
Going to go ahead and clean things up, get it crispy, get it right, and get it tight, just like we did on those first three. Team New Mexico, Hobbs, New Mexico, it's the Eagles. Spread your wings and fly. And we got him around the neck with Mr. Dally. Going to ride up, see what we got done. Going to be plus five. 16 and 80. 51-04. Top 12 now. Chad Masters, Peyton Bray. 33-19. 33-19. We're paying six monies in the average. $10,000 for first or the Cooper's Country Store Open. Right here at the Jingle Bell Classic. Masters, good start. Hello, Peyton Bray. Oh, no, no one knocking. No time. It's going to be Coleman and Logan now. It's Proctor and Medlin. The 11th high call. They're 32 and 28. 13 and 34 would put them to the top for $10,000. I'm going to go ahead and say Coleman's wanting to go just a tick faster than that. Trying to get everybody looking the same direction. There we go. I bet we send it. Yep. Got that old half head. Logan, Medlin. Riding hard, throwing fast. We're going to be clean. 6 and 37. They are now number one. It's the top 10. Cody Snow and Junior. Cody Snow and Junior Nagara, 31 and 78. 6-86 had moved to the top spot. That's right there where they've been roping them all day. Junior, that's the fast run. How about it? 5-45. They are now first.
We go now to Caleb Driggers and J.C. Flake. 31.
Ninth high call is going to be Caleb Driggers and J.C. Flake. 31-49. You watch Cody and Junior go to the lead right there. Bringing the heat on a chilly day in Stephenville. Gotta love the cowboy capital of the world where every day's a holiday and every night's a honeymoon. After the bag right here. 31-49. 5-73 would move into the top spot. Paying six. JC just got him. The deuce. Dropping bombs. 5-61, and they are now first. The top 10 cranking up the heat right here. It's going to be Corey Kidd and Logan Medlin. 29-89. They need to be a 7-20 to go to the lead. 7-20 would put them to the top spot. Top 8. Paying six monies. Need to move up two places to get in there. Get into those money holes. The high call's at 25-88. Corey Kidd. Logan Medlin. Tapped off in the short round. They are 36-58 on 5, and they are now number one. Everybody taking a turn, moving the last guy down the bench. Cash Duty and Blainvik, 29-45. 29-45 on four brings him to the short round. It's a five head roping. We got to get him right here. Duty, get your dallies. Blainvik coming up empty, no time. Hello, Wade Clayton. Six to go. It's going to be Coleman Proctor and Buddy Hawkins. 29-02. 7-55 would put them to the lead for 10,000. We're paying six. We're paying a fast time that doesn't place. Six to go. Coleman Proctor and Buddy Hawkins. Here we go. Now we're riding in. These are the money holes right here.
We have six to go. 7:55.
7:55. That's just past the half court line. Coleman says, I don't want to go that far. I want to make them come and get me. Hawkins healed him. Smooth. 6-48. Putting a little sauce on them right there. They are guaranteed a paycheck. They're winning 10,000 right now. Top five, Lightning Aguilera, Colby Payne, 28-80. 3.08 seconds separates the top five. Lightning Aguilera and Colby Payne, they got to be six. And they're going to be empty on the head loop. No time there. Four to go. Tyler Wade, Wesley Thorpe, it's T. Wade.
A
7:02 would put them in the driver's seat for 10,000. Well, we saw Lightning ride by right there. He's got him another call at the third with Patrick. T. Wade, we need to be 7:02. We're long reaching. We're pulling back. Get her locked off. 7-16, that'll move them to second. Top three. Lightning Aguilera and Patrick Smith, 27-35. 8-14 would put them to the top spot. Little 8-second run. Guarantee them no less than third. Put them in the top spot for $10,000. 10 stacks, that's what we're after. Patrick, solid. 7-54, and they are now first.
34-89 is going to be here, your top two.
Two to go. Clay Smith, Paul Eaves, 26-92.
7-96.
That's all day for these guys. 7-96. Put them to the top. Guarantee them no less than second.
Here's
you want to talk about a man on a mission. Guy to the front side right here.
We got two left here. Second
announcing one. His presence with authority. We split him. We let it settle on a fat half head. Going to be smooth to the backside.
They're clean. They're going to be 7-61.
7-61, and they are now first. I team back. 25-88 brings Wyatt Bray and Josh Patton.
Round 1, 2, 3, and 4, the high call.
High call right here.
8-64.
They drew the steer to do it. Wyatt got him on the short rope. Josh Patton. Oh, no. And we're going to be in overtime at the high call spot. The win of the roping is going to go to Clay Smith and Paul Eaves. That's going to be good for $10,000. All right, everybody, that's going to do it for our open roping, Cooper's Country Store open roping. We are going to shut her down. We'll be back here in just a little while with a short round of the 15th.